This video demonstrates how to apply the settings specified in the printer driver or commands when printing. It is important to note that the paper size, type, and orientation settings specified in the printer driver or command are applied regardless of the settings of tray paper settings specified on the machine when the driver command is selected in tray setting priority. On the machine, press the User Tools counter key. Select Printer Features. Press the System tab. Select the Next key repeatedly until Tray Setting Priority appears. Press the Tray Setting Priority key. Select the paper source tray you want to change the settings for. Press Driver Command and select OK.